Yeah, so cutting out sugar is hard to do because we're addicted to sweet taste. But here's the deal. Artificial sweeteners are just as bad for you as sugar. They actually change the bacteria in your gut, and they actually promote weight gain. Every study of our artificial sweeteners has shown this. Sucralose is particularly problematic. One packet of Splenda will kill about 50% of the bacteria in your gut, a Duke University study from 2007. There are sweeteners, natural sweeteners like erythritol, xylitol, stevia, that can be used quite safely, but always remember this: your tongue does not have sugar receptors, it has sweet receptors. And your tongue tastes sweet because long ago the only sweetness was in sugar, was the sugar in fruit. And when fruit season was there, it was summer, and you had to fatten up for the winter. And you ate a lot of fruit to gain weight. When you're tasting something sweet and there's no sugar, your brain actually thinks you've been cheated, that the sugar didn't arrive or you got a bad piece of fruit, and it actually tells you to go eat more sweet things because you need some more and get your monies back. And even these sweeteners have been shown to increase your appetite and cause you to gain weight. So one of my principles is retreat from sweet. If you use a whole packet of stevia, cut it in half. In a couple weeks, you'll notice it's just as sweet as it was before. Cut it in half again. In about a month, you'll be weaned off completely. Thanks for watching. Click the circular channel icon to subscribe and make sure you don't miss a single video. Click on the left to watch another great video, and don't forget to visit my website for more of my best tips, because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you.